Now there are five of us.
If that bush hadn't deflected my dagger, there'd still be only four of us.
I hope you're not really sorry that you missed, Varos.
Varos never misses. All I can say is you're a lucky one.
Here. We must get going. Caesar not only wants the impossible, but he wants it right away.